avoiding the cult of behavior, to get past a focus on behaviors only, and to go that last mile to authentic performance-based instruction is very difficult without a valid methodology for performance competence and context analysis. Without analysis of the performance competence requirements and the enabler variables in the performance context, your instructional development might go more iterations than were necessary and still may not be effective. Go for performance.